So we're on Orange Island. We just took the most insane boat ride to this little campsite. Chris showed us this little gem. It's pretty badass.
It's sick, man. It's a little windy out here, so fishing's kind of null, but it's still good to get out here and just show you around.
But tomorrow we're gonna get it.
Tomorrow in the morning should be nice. 4 mile an hour winds. It's probably blowing right now, about 10 to 15. But it's any time out on the water is just great. And also, it's nice and quiet because people don't want to come out and deal with this.
I don't want to deal with the water.
We don't care. Anytime out on the water is a good time. Better than sitting in a couch surfer. Out there being fighting waves.
So we're here at this Buddhist temple. Chris caught wind of this sweet Buddhist
statue.
Mims,
Florida, dude. Mims, Florida, the land before time. Now we're in the land before the land without time. Fucking crazy.
And time don't even exist.
No, it doesn't.
Look at this statue.
Funk.
This place is nuts. This place is unbelievably beautiful. I'm not even sure that the footage does justice. Yo, this is so wild.
It is wild. kind of glad we got this in this segment.
Me too.
Pretty freaking cool.
Me too.
It all kind of blends in for everything.
Mm-hmm.
Who would have known through all the hicks you'd find Buddha?
Look at the chairs. I love how they're like folding thrones.
See? This is the most epic Buddha statue I have ever met. What? How wild is this? This is crazy! If you're ever in Florida, near Mims, Florida, highly suggest checking out this Buddhist center. It's so rad, dude. So the Buddha Center was like the coolest fucking place ever.
I'm aligned right now. I'm super aligned.
I feel so zen.
Yeah.
I even got a zen shirt.
Yep.
What other cool shit can we do?
Dude, let's go fucking mash up. We'll find something right quick.
All right.
Let's get it done, man.
Fuck yeah.
Coming in hot.
Dude, look at this sock, dude. That is like a...
That's
a big alligator, man.
Right there. In between those shrubs.
Oh, oh yeah, dude.
Is he seriously coming?
Yeah.
Dude. Look, there's another one.
Where? Bubbling up right there?
Yeah.
You must be fucking mucho careful.
That's a big alligator.
Yo, I'm trying to better the film right now.
No.
Dude, do it.
He's coming!
He ain't coming.
Yo, he's right here.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Dude, he's big, man.
Babe. Okay, you're done. Let's go.
Up?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
He's right here.
Chris, look how fucking big this thing is.
Dude, I ain't fucking with no gator.
Dude, I'm actually like really nervous.
No, I think we should go.
Dude,
he's
holy shit.
To go. Oh, now he's hiding. You're fucked. I'm out.
Dude, that is fucking wild. You sound, he's pretty aggressive. Bro.
Yeah, he is. Coming at you like Cleopatra.
Yep.
I'm spooked.
I can't believe he came over like that.
Because that's a dinosaur.
Me too.
He's so much smarter than you, and you're over here fucking dangling your little locks next to him.
Dude, go to... I don't know, man. Get some chicken.
Dude, this gator is so stoked that he's in drift strangely right now. Yo, this gator's like, I gotta make the appearance. There's another one right there.
Is he back up?
Yeah, bro, he's right there. Dude, I've never been this close to an alligator before.
Dude, that is a big gator. He will fuck your day up. But I'm like ready to go when he fucking comes up out of the water.
Come on. You got your chance. Ooh, what was that? He throwing a rock?
I was gonna see if he was trying to...
Dude!
Yo, I just ran so fast.
Yeah, dude.
Did you see that shit?
That is wild.
First shot.
First shot, one kill. What's the deal?
That was so scary.
Dude, he came up and chipped that rock, bro.
Yeah, he did.
I thought he was coming up.
He told you to kick rocks, yeah. So he just ate it.
He's like, my debut and your documentary is done. Dude, that was so sick. Dude, holy shit, man.
Oh, dude.
That was dope.
We got from Buddhas to gators.
Yeah,
we went from zen to adrenaline.
Yeah.
It's all about the balance.